Okay, back for game three in my match versus the boxer. No justice, can't really keep this. This is okay. Transform that. Get a Mighty Strikes. Hopefully get the, lacking a Justice, but, that's their Splash. Playing this first because I want to wait to see what power I draw. I pledge my loyalty. I could transform him and then not worry about the fluctuate. I care about that I want to get rid of. I could get a flyer later. Root Ripper would be good if I want to save it. I can just make a 4/4 now. Because I have the fluctuate, if I get the power for that, that's similar to being able to transform things. It's unfortunate. I think I'm gonna transform the transform reality. Fluctuate reality. They hope they don't have one of their own. Don't go flying off. Digging. Faith. Doesn't have any trick cast spells at it. Out. Ooh, Martial Efficient. But if I want to make attacks, I want to do it now before, Okay. The flying. Keep it friendly. heavy strikes. Still push. Minus how we can play and three damage spell. Doesn't have that anymore. Play hardiness, but oof. Dang, that was a mistake. Damage spell. I'll find my... Oh man, that was a mistake. Didn't even think about that. Try to overwhelm. At this point, they can shrink that enough to get through.
I bring word.
Still have a three damage spell, and you still have a mighty or martial efficiency. Transform stuff, your stuff. Martial efficiency, this does 5, 6. They go. Don't have any pump spells that give more than the +3 efficiency, so. Give it minus 9. Played that.
A clue had to be this way.
Okay, well, that was my top 64 run.